Yeah, come on. You know, just laid back. Yeah. Yeah, night on the boulevards, con man pulling cards, hustler turned dope fiends, feel that they still in charge, murderers at large, gunshots, burglary, 16-year-old, rush to emergency, time flies, in a dirty brown bag, had a mask on, trying to rob a downtown cab, in a boxing ring of life, threw a northbound jab, upstate snitches around, now they found stabbed. Dilemmas is the same, criminals insane. It's a storm coming pain in the twinkling of the rain. The judge won't budge, sentenced to the max. Enough time to ponder all the evil in your acts. 23-1 with cerebrals getting cracked. Dreaming about your freedom, hope the people coming back. Lifetime bars for lifetime scars in the streets, trying to make the nighttime ours.
Since a little dude just wanted to escape, catch your own fish, man, I catch my own bait. Funny thing is we create and hold our own fate, watching the clock of destiny as time slips away. The lines get blurred between right and wrong. What's this world gonna hold when our spirits move on? Will we leave a different place for our women and children, or just extinct animals and a lost sense of feeling? You can't rape the willing, so we all just fuck. Is it 50% skill or 50% luck? Shooting fish in a barrel, just sitting ducks. And it's open season, man, them against us. Parents get divorced and love turns to hate, but blood's thicker than water, so we still relate. And while I'm sitting back reflecting on the days this past, many things have changed, but the memories last.
Gospel, but we don't put no money there. Youngin' on the corner, give him chains to get some gummy bears. Mommy in the high life, caught up in the twilight. All he wants for Christmas is some sneakers and a fly bike. Same ghetto story, only different actors. Praising his glory, but they suffer in a rapture. Man-made hell, the government manufacture. No money for one egg, to flip on the spatula. Hustle with one leg, they definitely will catch ya. Cells staying warm, they housing the crooks. Making millions, but still won't spend thousands for books. They burying the topic, cutting off the funding, but still play the black role for sentencing the gunman or the young dope dealer caught cutting up an onion. Sitting on the stoop, hoping for the best, rolling up another L, choking on a cess. Yeah.